All right.
With it being senior night, what does it mean to play your final game at Allen Fieldhouse?
I mean, it's just a little bit disappointing because of the result, but there's a lot of emotion and it's hard to digest right now, but
you know, it was fun, but I mean, we didn't get the result we wanted. It didn't turn out how it was supposed to, but it was good to get to play and do what I love for the last time at the Fieldhouse.
So, Aniya, looking back at 4 years, what's going to be the one memory that you will always have of your 4 years here?
So one memory I can't say, I already beat Texas twice. I'm just learning from each team I played on, you know, new players every time, you learn something new, especially with this team, like how we had like a lot of international people, you learn a lot of stuff from them, but since I've been here, each team has grown to be better, and then like especially this year was just more fun than all of them. We're winning, I'm enjoying it, it's fun, I'm just glad to be here, and I get to experience the winning part, so.
Aniya, so everyone in this room knows I'm from Texas. So, to know that you're from Duncanville, going back on the 4 years.
Where you from?
I'm from Prosper, Texas. So I'm not near you. I'm not near you. See, you didn't have to be like that. Still, being from Duncanville and then being able to go D1 and come to Kansas, the program from Duncanville to now college, what would you say is the best part?
Coming from Duncanville, you know, wins. We was winning up there. We won 2 state championships. It was lit up there. Then had to come here and rebuild the team. Work on some stuff, and like, you know, we even started off winning. That was kind of hard coming from like a winning program,
right.
But you got to push through it and keep working, and that's what we did. That's what I did. So I'm still here, and now we're winning. you know, get back on that winning side. It's fun, man. It's fun to win. It really is.
Aniya, I got a question for you.
It's Ma'am Abby.
Yeah. What has made you stay through all these 4 years? Like you stayed, you held the ride, you've seen all the different coaching changes, you've seen it all. What has made you stay?
That man right there.
Love to see you.
That's my man's right there. I love him, I'm loyal to him. I told him before I even committed, I was like, I wanted to help, I wanted to be here. And when I stand on some, when I say something, I stand on it. I wasn't gonna give up. I mean, as people keep saying, the best is yet to come, so from freshman year, the best was yet to come. Look at us now. I mean, we didn't win today, but like, we came a long way. I ain't had no division wins in Big 12 since I've been here, and it's nice to see it finally happen. And I just know how I am. I know who I am. And that's what made me stay here. I wasn't gonna give up. It was eventually gonna happen. You gotta keep pushing through and believe. I believed in him. He believed in me, so I'm still here. Who wouldn't want that as a coach? For somebody to believe you all these years.
Julie, what was the difference for you guys when it came to the second half of this game? You going at halftime with the lead and then come out and things took a little bit of a turn not long thereafter.
We gave up a lot of offensive rebound, and that puts them in the game because they have one position. And their bigs not able. She had a good game against us, so. I think that's what makes the difference.
Now, when you look at the way that they press, how difficult is that to break?
Who takes? I mean, we broke it.
You did.
More than turn it over.
Right.
But then eventually they started going. We started like being slow, and they was just like guarding us easier, and we couldn't get it in a few times. But we good though. We just had a few mishaps. Most of the time, it was turnovers and rebounds. We talked about it after the game. It was just turnovers and rebounds mostly. I don't care about, I'm not gonna say no team. I mean, oh, what are we doing? I mean, the press is good, but we can break it and we can get an offense. It was just a couple key turnovers we didn't need to have. We had like 5 second calls and stuff, or getting the ball in turnovers. We didn't need those, but we gotta be better with every possession we get. So, yeah, that's about it. Well, we just need to be better, obviously.
With the Big 12 tournament coming up and the NCAA tournament, do you
you have any regrets from the regular season, or do you feel like as a team you've accomplished what you need to do to be prepared?
I have no regrets. I think we've been preparing for this moment for so long, and we are excited about it. And yeah, we work hard for it. So, and it's always been our goal to go there and perform. So there's a lot of basketball still to play. So that's good news for us.
I mean, we can't regret nothing. I mean, things happen. You can't hope for a win every time. Everything is not gonna go your way every time. You just gotta keep pushing through it. Actually, you can't live in the past. No regrets. You just gotta keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. I mean, we got other stuff to worry about. Like, after I leave here, I'm not gonna worry about the loss anymore, unless somebody else bring it up. But I'm not but can't worry about that. We got a game on Saturday. We gotta take care of. So that's what we worry about right now. On to the next one.
All right. Thanks, ladies.
Thank you.
Thank you.